And if that's not bad enough, the hunt for the Tuscaloosa python is now on day four. The 15-foot yellow and white snake is still on the loose despite at least three sightings. Officials now believe the snake may be hungry and dehydrated. Police are asking people to not harm the snake, but instead to call them if they spot the massive python. The snake is not venomous, but constricts its prey. It could be danger to wildlife, pets, and children.